tentone mene tinga solve question hii au kamba zodi if a radioactive sample has a mass of 4 grams and its half life is 10 days, how much mass of the sample will remain after 50 days? In ichichewa, the question is saying that sample inage mass yage ndi 4 grams. Nakuti half life yage ndi 10 days. Half life anuza kuti the time it takes for mass ya sample to be reduced by half. Nthawi imene madutsapo kuti chinthu cho mass yake ipange reduce ndi half. Mwachitsanzo apa, it takes 10 days kuti mass iyi ipangidwe reduce ndi half, ndikuti idzakhala 2 grams. Ndikuti tikadzambanso ndi 2 grams day number 11, it will take another 10 days kuti idzakhala ndi half ya 2 imene ili 1 gram. Kera kupadzidutsanso 10 days and so on and so forth mpaka na masiyo dzinkabinitsika. Nda kuti funsa apa kuti kodi pakadutsa masiku 50 padzakhala kuti chindi maso ichuluka bwanji. So apa meri masovera ningani kuti pali njira zitatu. I'll do all the three methods and you will choose which one is the best for you. So tiyambe njira yambe ikhali ya manyo. Manyo yetu mapanga chonchi. 24 grams as our initial mass. They would after 10 days we'll have half of our initial mass, which will give us 2 grams. They would is a taker. That's the first half. Tikama zari day number 11 tizamba ndi 2 grams mwayo. Pakadutsa 10 days will reduce that 2 grams in the half and will get half way two as 1 gram. Ndewula waba, did padutsa masiku 20 tsopano. Kena kwa, ikamazari day number 21, tugamba ndi 1 gram here. Ndewuti pakwena so dutsa 10 days. Ndewuti after 10 days, we'll have half of one, which is equal to half. Half way one, the half. So we will have 0.5 grams. So let me put here 0.5 grams. Apo ndi kuti we are moving. Ndi kuti kamadzati day 31. Day 31 tidzamba ndi 0.5 grams. Ndi kuti pakwene naso dutsa 10 days. After 10 days we're gonna do half of 0.5. So 0.5 half yake ndi 0.25. They would get here 0.25 grams. They would be padutsa masiku 40 as 10, 20, 30, 40. Kena ku day number 41. They would start in the 0.25 grams. They would padutsa 10 days. Pakadutsa 10 days, we'll find half ya 0.25. So 0.25 half yake ndi 0.125. So we're gonna have 0.125 grams. Ndekula ababa tikabilinga masiku a 2 a you see kuti ababedza ka day number 50. So after 50 days we'll have this mass. Mukasova chonchi amapereka max. Ndihetu. Now tentipangeni tsopano formula imene timagwiritsa ntchito. There is a formula which we use. Timapanga A naught divided by AN is equal to 2 power N. A naught, A naught ka A zero yonchi kame midira initial mass kapena initial count rate. Ababa tuugamba za mass rate, so tika initial mass. Paka uri panika count rate, kanika initial count rate. AN, ndiuri this is the final count rate. Final count rate, and this type di kandi final mass. Two end up of formula. AN, ame milira number of half-lives. Number of half-lives. Kuti palima half-lives angati. Kuti tijoki pa initial mass, kukafika pa final mass. Ndiye tentuone, So the water in the initial mass, they take up 4 grams. So we have 4 grams here, divided by final mass. Is it with the yarn? So final mass, let's put A n, is equal to 2 power n. Any, we are talking about the number of half lives. So to find the number of half lives, the half life is the 10 days. 10 days. Now, we need to find the final mass after 50 days. Now, we need to find the good. 50 days, we need half life. So, to find the any, we need to find the as 50 days divided by 10 days. We get the good days. Days will cancel. 10 will cancel 50. They can be 5 half lives. 5 half lives, which is equal to n. They would have babo, take a couple n up. I mean, by any book, take a couple 5 or 30 n. So, aba, we'll do this. Take up 4 grams in over a n is equal to 2 by 5. So, 2 by 5 in the 32. So, it's like 4 grams over a n is equal to 32. Kela wabanga cross multiplication. Tika banga cross multiplication. Tika kandi 32 AN is equal to 4 grams here. Kela wu, tika gambali zonse ndi 32. Like that, uyu ndi uya kasulana. Ika angada hava AN final mass. Tibange 4 grams divided by 32. So if you can take your calculator, muka banga 4 grams, nukuza gawira ndi 32, you get 0.125. Ndekuda baba, zateka, wasova, using formula. Ndeni magamba zote wa njira sato, indi njira juiri. Njira ina, this is what you do. Tabanga kagireti kuti kodi mene umu lima half lives angati. After kagireting number of half lives, tabaza kuti ndi 5 half lives. So, ikangatwani over 2 to the power 5. So, ababa fraction umiti kari, fraction umiti kari nayo, after 5 half lives, ikangatwani over 32. Now, this is our fraction. Fraction after 50 days. Now, you remember, mungu watenga fraction ni ndoka itamusa ndi initial mass. So it's like 1 over 32 times 4 grams, which we are getting here as 0.125. So you can just find the number of half lives. Nduka panga half to the power number of half lives. Kina kakula mene wabezao, nduka itamusa ndi initial mass. Then you may wonder, would you want 1 over 32 in Gampis branch? Jerain and Dimini in a grid and shoot up by Mugatenga Uyu, Kuzade Musa Uyu, you get 1 over 4, then 1 over 8, 1 over 16, this is 1 over 32. They would a fraction a minute it's a denial after 50 days, you have 1 over 32. So you take that fraction, Ndugutai Musandiani, Ndugutai Musandi initial mass, and they would you gonna get the final mass. It so that's how we solve my problems. I mean, wow. I think if you have enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well as liking my Facebook page, Unique Online Classes Malawi. If you have questions in any subject, you can text me on WhatsApp using this number here. It so that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching, and I wish you all the best.